pose my question. I want to believe that nobody tried to contest my brother Dr. Helga and he was denied. I want to believe that. So, having confirmed that he was duly nominated on the post, I, on behalf of the chairperson of the Electoral Commission, and on behalf of the Electoral Commission, duly declare
executives of APC, as well as the presidential candidate who is the founder and chairman of the party.